Remember to press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the weekly updates on our channel.
Are you listening to your favorite music using the mobile loudspeaker? Are you listening to your favorite speeches using the mobile loudspeaker? Just because you do not have a car Bluetooth connector feature in your car doesn't mean you can't listen to your favorite music or speeches using the car audio speakers. Welcome to Katoosh Tips, I am your host Paras, and in my today's video I am going to review such product which solves this puzzle for you. It's called Car Bluetooth Connector. So let me get into the details of video and let me get started. So this is the product which I am talking about. So this is the Car Bluetooth Connector which I have been using for the past 3 months now, and I'm quite satisfied with the performance that it gave me. So as you can see, this has a LED screen which will light up when you put it inside the car, and it has many features like USB option. You can insert your USB cable and listen to your favorite music or speech. It has a special dedicated aux cable here, so you can always use that also, and a memory card slot if you want to listen to your favorite songs which are there stored in the memory card, you can use it. And further, I will show you how to use it inside your car. So let me just go to my car and let us show you its live performance there. So this is the device I am holding in my hand, as you can see. So I am going to plug this part of the device to the input of my car. So as you can see, we have a 12 volt input here. So I need to plug this part inside. Let me show you. So once I do that, it shows 108 frequency. So this device is connected and it's emitting a 108 radio frequency. So I need to go to my radio and turn it on. So it's on now. I need to connect my Bluetooth with the device. My Bluetooth is on. It will automatically try to connect with my mobile.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
So my Bluetooth device has been connected. Now I can listen to my songs on the car audio system. So let me play this. Now it's been connected and you can actually turn on the volume. So that's how you do it. Now your Bluetooth is connected. Every time you jump inside your car and want to listen to your favorite songs, hit like if you love the video, and do remember to subscribe and watch the videos showing on the screen. Hope you like it, enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.